Now let's get to some random notes from Game 5. We'll start with Mozgov. You know, you knew it was going to be a long night for Timofey Mozgov when he took the old ball to the face there in pregame warm-ups. Oh. Took it like a champ, though. Gotta give him that. Ugh.
Here, Matthew Dellavedova pulls Draymond Green down to the floor. Now, I have been a deli defender. I am not a breakfast defector, but I have been a deli defender. But in this particular instance, that was a dirty deli play. Draymond Green upset with it. He knew it was a dirty play. But check Andrew Bogut here. He didn't play a single second in this game, but he found a way to contribute, probably keeping Draymond Green in this game and keeping him away from the officials. Great job, Bogey.
Way to go, Bogey. Way to keep your teammate back.
Here we go. Steph misses that shot. What happens? Iggy puts it back, and then he does the old man dance. That's what you got to call this. I don't know what that.
That looks like someone that's really got to get to the washroom.
Yeah, that could be it.
If you know what I'm saying.
I feel like it's the old man, just I don't know how to celebrate type look.
It's possible. Sticking with Iguodala, we saw it late. The hack and Iggy, putting him to the line. He could not knock him down. So at one point here, late in this game, watch Draymond Green as an offensive lineman just trying to block Shump from even getting to him.
Nice.
Now, a timeout was called, because I would have loved to see Shump try and make a move around.
Late in the fourth, Draymond Green, Steph Curry go for the rebound. Steph stealing the rebound from the big man, and Green lets him know, hey, you get all the points. Maybe give me the boards. Maybe just one. Preventing him from getting a double-double. Next time, that's mine. All right, we're cool.
Leave it for the quote-unquote big man out there on the floor.